momentum going. Keep the struggle going. Be in unity today. What we do today is show our unity as black people, brown people coming together for a common goal. That's what we're doing today. Unity with the People's Organization for Progress. And we plan to march and demonstrate to show the state of Florida, to show injustice anywhere. It's injustice to everywhere.
That's right.
We want to show that, family, that we want to show that it don't matter how hot it is, that we will stand. Y'all seen the news, y'all saw Union Square, y'all saw California, New York City. People are coming together all over America, showing them that we won't be quiet, we won't stand, be boo-hooing about what happened. We will take direct action to injustice in our city or in America or anywhere. Stop the violence.
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 Stop the killing.
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 Stop racism.
Stop racism.
Stop racism.
Stop racism.
Stop racism.
Stop
injustice. Stop injustice.
Stop injustice.
Stop injustice. Black family, when things happen like this in America, the only way that we're going to get justice, unless we take direct action. This is direct action. They don't want this. They don't need it from the world. But we must show the world. We must show the world that we will stand for Trayvon Martin. And if many others like this, like Trayvon Martin, we will stand for Emmett Till today. We will stand for many others who was murdered on blood and they got away. But we will stand for Sean Bell today. We will stand for Amadou Diallo today. We will stand for Amon Sting today. We will stand for Michael Newkirk today. We will stand for Pharaoh today. We will stand for the many countless numbers of people who were murdered unjustly in America. This is why we do this, family. This is why we will stand and shut them down. Because the way you shut them down, you are powerful. You affect businesses. So now, I'm going now in North New Jersey, where the busy intersection in New Jersey is brought to a halt. Nowhere in America is they doing what they're doing right now in North New Jersey. So give yourselves a strong black hand. So when history be written about what did they do, what did the people do, and little young Trayvon who was a friend. That's what it was. That was a modern day lynching in front of us in the world to show you that we still lynch black people in 2013 and get away with it. But what do we say? We say, hell no. No, no. Are we still alive today when we allow for that to happen? So we're going to stand strong today, family. We're going to show this demonstration strong. We plan to march, but we got to keep up the momentum.
That's right.
We gotta keep up the energy. We need all y'all on the sideline. All y'all that's on the sideline. If you believe what happened to Trayvon Martin was wrong, then you need to take the streets. You need to take to these streets right now and join this circle and pull our ranks and get ready to fight. Long live.
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 Long live Trayvon Martin.
Long live.
Long live.
Long live.
Long live.
Trayvon
Martin.
Let's give Brother Sharif a strong hand, y'all. Brother Sharif Ahmed Hotep, one of the leaders of the New Violence Coalition, and also a member of the New Black Panther Party. I just got a text that our demo is on News 12. They're broadcasting live right now in New York, in Jersey, on News, I'm sorry, not News 12, News 4. I'm sorry, but we got about three yellow birds out here. That's all I think of us. We ain't here for the meeting. We here for Trayvon Martin. So we here for Trayvon Martin. We here for Trayvon Martin. We here for Trayvon Martin. Now, let me just say this. My name is Bashir Akinyele. I'm a teacher in the Newark Public School System. I'm a member of the Newark Anti-Violence Coalition, because I joined the coalition because I'm tired, I'm outraged at how many of my students have been murdered in the streets of Newark. I'm tired and outraged about police brutality. So when an invitation came out to join the Newark Anti-Violence Coalition, I jumped at it ASAP. I've been a member ever since, 4 years straight. You know, 4 years straight. So we got to do something. I'm not saying you got to get out here with us, but either join an organization like the People's Organization of Progress, you want to join the Newark Anti-Violence Coalition, or you want to start your own organization. Do that as well, but we got to get organized, people. We got to get organized. But again, if you believe in what you heard is the truth and good for black people and brown people and Asian people and all people, all walks of life, come on, join this circle. Come on and join this circle. Today is Trayvon outrage. Trayvon Martin. We are outraged as hell at what happened to our brother. Next speaker. I want to bring up our next speaker. Good brother. My good friend. Brother been organizing black folk for a minute, but also is a great hip-hop artist. So let's give this brother a strong hand. Our good brother, Brother Hakeem Green from Central Rock.
I love myself.
What I want for myself, I want for my brothers and my sisters.
Come on, brother.
If I want anything less, then I can't really love myself. If I don't want for my brother and my sister what I want for myself, then I must not love myself.
That's right.
Now it's time for us to look out for one another. It's time for us to stop selling poison to one another.
That's right.
It's time for us to stop killing one another. It's time to realize who's your friend, who's your family. You know, when you're out here on these corners selling whatever you're selling, you know you're working for the cops, right? You know the drugs is in your neighborhood courtesy of the cops, right? So I don't want to hear about stop snitching. Because if you're selling drugs, you're selling drugs for 5-0. If you're selling drugs, you're selling drugs for 5-0. They got prison, private prison companies right now. Time Warner is the largest shareholder of private prisons in America right now. They control the media and they control private prisons. They guarantee the government that they can keep private prisons at a 90% capacity rate. They promised the government that they can keep private prisons 90% filled. How could they do that? How can they guarantee we gonna commit crimes? How can they guarantee that? Because we plugged in the Hot 7. We plugged in the MTV and BET, and all they do is push us poison. And they know that the people on the side, the people that won't come join this circle, fuck who they work for. So when you walk and find these knuckleheads in the street, know who they are. They might look like your family, but are they working like your family? They putting that love in like your family gonna put that love in for you? When you see the people that join this circle, this is family, and this is love, and this is what we about. Hip-hop. Hip means to know is a form of intelligence. To be hip means to be update and relevant. Hop is a form of movement. You can't just observe a hop, you gotta hop up. Hip hop is intelligent movement. If it's not intelligent, and if it ain't moving us nowhere, it's not hip hop. All
August 23rd and 24th, we're doing an event, a 24-hour peace initiative called 24 Hours of Peace. This is the third year we're doing it. Thanks to South Ward Councilman Roz Baraka, he put it down for us. And when some people said we can't, we did it. If somebody says they can't, they won't. If you say you can't, then you won't. Roz Baraka said we can. So for the last 3 years, we've been doing 24 hours of peace. August 23rd and August 24th. 6 p.m. to 6 p.m. 24 hours straight. From Clinton Avenue and Tracy outside, we shut down the block and we have a concert. This year we're doing Brand Newman. We're doing Lars Professor. We're doing Grandmaster Cass, the Cold Crush Brothers. We're doing Black Moon. We're doing Wise Intelligent. We're doing Rod Digger. We're doing DJ Enough. We've created a stage for folks that want to share love, peace, unity, and safely have fun. Join us on August 23rd and August 24th on Clinton Avenue in Tracy. 24 hours of peace and unity. And I'm going to prove to you we can. We can. We can. We can. We can. We can. We
can. We will. We will. We will. We will. We will.
This right here, this block right here, belongs to us.
That's right.
It belongs to us. Not because we stand on the corner. It's the taxes that keep these buildings running. Tax money that keep these buildings afloat comes out of your pocket.
That comes out of your grandmother's pocket. That comes out of your mother's pocket. That comes out of your pocket. This block belongs to us. This block belongs to us.
We have to take it back. We're going to take it back by registering to vote. We're going to take it back by voting for Roz Baraka for mayor of North 2014. And I guarantee when we look at this block 5 years from now, we are going to run it. I guarantee. And if you think we can't, then you won't. Because I know I am.
My name is Hakeem Green, Black Power.
Yo, let's give it up for our good brother. Let's give it up for our good brother, Hakeem Green.